And it's going to be non-alphabetical order just to keep the suspense higher. So on the shortlist, Le Fugitives for Blue Self-Portrait. Influx Press for Actrib and Other Stories by Ellie Williams. Die My Love by Ariana Harwitz, Charco Press. I should have kept. Little Island Press, Darker With the Lights On by David Hayden. Gally Vega Press, Preacher to Nisha, We That Are Young. And Dostoevsky Wannabe for Gordy Bulbile by Isabel Weidner. That's it. Well done to those who are, whatever, commiserations for those who didn't make it. That's it.